So that was Grandview, where we stayed at. And this is Anna's room. We stayed at here back in 2007. It's a restroom. You got the bedroom. And this is the one that's supposedly haunted. And you got the freaky doll. There's the original owners, Chester and Anna. There's a big painting. And this is the original mirror that she used. And one of the reports is seeing her in this mirror. And you got the lookout area right here, in which one of the reports here is that people see her. There's the parking lot right there. Is that people see her looking out this window. You can see all this old stained glass over from England. Hello. Here's the presidential room. We stayed in this room before. This is the presidential room. You got this nice jacuzzi type tub, big shower head. And this is where President William Taft and President Theodore Roosevelt stayed at.
Can you keep the key and the living room for me?
Okay, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. upstairs. This is one of the baths. Shared bath. You can see the stained glass. Here's the common room. You have the big screen TV, you can just hang out up here. But the one freaky thing is these masks. Oh, that's freaky. It looks like they're looking at me. Last night. And this is what it looks like in a wedding. And then I took a picture of this last night, but here's the freaky dolls. In case you're wondering, the doll's legs on this doll are crossed. I think someone made a comment saying they look mangled. There's those freaky dolls. And you got a ping pong table and a foosball table over there. Then we got the hall. Here. I think this is the gold room. That's the kitchen. And here's a small room. Two small beds. And you can see the garden from here. A little nook, closet area, a little sink. Here's the Hall of Mirrors. And we got the Rose Red Room, which is named after the movie. Let's see,